ওয়েলকাম টু এভরিবডি ফ্রম বাহিরদিয়া অনলাইন ক্লাসরুম অ্যান্ড আমার ঘরে আমার স্কুল। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস অ্যান্ড রেসপেক্টেবল ভিউয়ার্স, আই হোপ অল অফ ইউ আর ওয়েল অ্যান্ড হেল স্টেইং অ্যাট ইউর হোম। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, আই অ্যাম অলসো ওয়েল, হিয়ার আই অ্যাম বিভাস রায় অ্যান্ড অ্যাসিস্ট্যান্ট টিচার ইংলিশ, বাহিরদিয়া হাই স্কুল, ফকিরহাট বাগেরহাট। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, বিফোর গোয়িং টু আওয়ার টুডেস টপিক, আই ওয়ান্ট টু শো ইউ আ এনজয়েবল অ্যান্ড এক্সেপশনাল থিং। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস, অল অফ ইউ মাস্ট নো দ্য থিং, দিস ইজ আ রেডিও। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্টস অ্যান্ড ভিউয়ার্স, আই হ্যাভ ইনহেরিটেড ইট ফ্রম মাই ফাদার অ্যান্ড নাও আই অ্যাম ইউজিং ইট অ্যান্ড ইন দ্য ফিউচার আই উইল পাস অন ইট ফর মাই সন। ডিয়ার স্টুডেন্ট, ফর দিস রিজন ইট ইজ কল্ড হেরিটেজ। Dear students, now I speak out of World Heritage. It indicates the sites and places which we inherited from past and pass on for the generation of the whole world. Dear students, now my question to all of you, that is there any place like World Heritage in Bagerhat district? Yes, all of you are right. This heritage is Shat Gambuj Mosque. So our today's topic is the Shat Gambuj Mosque. Dear students, write the Shat Gambuj Mosque on your paper, the Shat Gambuj Mosque. Dear students, now you certainly understand that our today's subject is English first paper, unit 8, lesson 1, and the topic is the Shat Gambuj Mosque. Dear student, before reading out and describing about the Shat Gambuj Mosque, I want to teach you some important vocabulary which will help you to understand the topic properly. Dear student, here heritage. Heritage means the tradition, beliefs, etc. that are part of a nation. Understand? Next, indicate. Indicate means to point out something. Next, inspiration. Inspiration means the process of being mentally stimulated to feel something. Next, outskirt. Outskirt means the outer part of a town. That means corner, side, beside of a town. That means outskirts. Next, reveal. Reveal means to give someone a piece of information that was unknown or secret. Next, sight. Sight means a place or a building. A place where building town etc. will be located. Place. Dear student, skill. The next word is skill. Skill means the ability to do something well. Next, found. Found means to establish something. Dear students, now I will read out the passage and I hope all of you will be attentive and listen to me carefully. At first, open your book at the page number 110. Dear students, heritage. Heritage is what we inherit from the past, live with in the present, and then pass on to our children, to future generation. Our unique source of life and inspiration is our cultural and natural heritage. When we speak out of world heritage, it indicates places and sites that we inherited from the past and pass on to the future generation of the entire world. Dear students, here you certainly can understand what is world heritage and heritage, because at first I have taken the lesson name from you, showing a radio that has expressed about heritage. However, I will read now the next stanza. The Shat Gambuj Mosque in Bagerhat is such a heritage. It became a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1985. Originally, the historic mosque city was known as Kolipatabad. It is situated at the outskirts of Bagerhat town, not very far from the dense mangrove forest of the Sundarbans. Dear student, here outskirts of Bagerhat town means near or beside the Bagerhat town, and not very far from dense mangrove forest of the Sundarban. That means it is also situated nearby the Sundarbans. Kolipatabad. Kolipatabad was a Muslim colony. It was founded by the Turkish general Saint Oriyarullah Khanjahan in 15th century. The infrastructure of the city reveals the significant technical skills in many mosques as well as early Islamic monuments. Bracket bricks were used for construction of the buildings. The planning of the city was dominated by the tradition of Islamic architecture, and decorations were a combination of Mughal and Turkish architecture. Khanjahan built a network of roads, bridges, public buildings, and reservoirs. Dear students, here reservoir means the tanks where water is kept. Khanjahan built a network of roads, bridges, public buildings, and reservoirs to make the city habitable. Dear students, habitable means the situation where habitable means the place which is able to live in for people or men. There were about 360 mosques in the city. Among them, the most remarkable is the multi-domed Shat Gambuj Mosque. The mosque is unique in the sense that it has 60 pillars that support the roof with 77 low-height domes. Dear students, you will have to remember that this mosque is unique in the sense, here unique means only, and you will also have to remember that though this mosque is called the Shat Gambuj Mosque, here, actually, the Gambuj, the mosque has 77 domes, not only 60 domes, but this mosque has 77 domes. And in this sense, the mosque is unique. The four towers at four corners have smaller domes at the top as well. The vast prayer hall has 11 arched doorways on the east and 7 east on the north and south of the for light and ventilation. It has 7 edges running along the length of the mosque. Dear students, here edges means the narrowing way, narrowed way or narrowed path, and 11 deep curves between the cylinder stone columns. These columns support the curving arches created by the domes. The thickness of the arches is 6 feet and have slightly narrowing hollow and round wall. The west wall in the interior has 11 mihrabs. Dear students, here in the bracket, niche in mosque pointing towards Makkah. Here, mihrabs. Mihrabs means hollow or hole. That is pointing. Here, that is pointing toward Makkah. These mihrabs are decorated with stone works and terracotta. The floor of the mosque is made of brick. Besides being used as prayer hall, Khanjahan used the mosque as his court too. Today it is one of the greatest tourist attractions and one of the best architectural beauties of Bangladesh. Dear students, I have read out the passage. Now you will have to also read out the passage silently, and after this I will give you some tasks related to the passage for evaluation of the lesson. Dear students, start. Dear students, now we will find out the meaning or synonym of the word of some words. I hope all of you have already finished the lesson properly. Now look at the board and try to tell the synonym of the mentioned words. Here, here it is. Before starting the lesson, I told you the word of this, the meaning of this word. Now you will have to try to say synonym of these very words. Heritage. Can anyone tell me the synonym of the word heritage? Yes, you are right. Heritage means inheritance. Inheritance or ancestry. Ancestry. Thank you. Next, inspiration. Can anyone tell the synonym of inspiration? Encouragement. Right. Encouragement. Anyone else? Animation. Right. Animation. 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 Now, out scripts. Out scripts. Sawabs. Sa. Bubs. Sawabs. Borders. Yes, borders. Right. Borders. Next, reveal. Means express. Right. Express. Then, next, anyone else? Yes, you are right. Disclose. 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 Cite. Yes, place. Place. Spot. Next, skill. Competence. Experience. 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 Confidence. Pound. Right. Establish and set up. Thank you. All of you are very, very intelligent. Establish. Set up. Indicate. Indicate. Indicate means suggest. Dear students, these are the synonym of these very, very important words. Now, I will go to our today's valuation part of the lesson. Dear students, look at the board. Number one, choose the best answer from the alternatives. What is the closest meaning of the word heritage? History, parentage, ancestry, tradition. Right, ancestor. Next, how many domes in the Shat Gambuj Mosque? Yes, you are right, 77. Then, the mihrab is directed towards west, east, Mecca, Turkey. Right, Mecca. Then, a Muslim colony was founded near the sea coast in Bagerhat, which was a desolate place, barbarous place, welcoming strangers place, in inhumation place which was a desolate place. The attractive decoration is found on the door, wall, dome, aisle, wall. The word habitable stands for livable, fit for human habitation, fit to live in all the above. Dear students, fit to live in all the above. The previous name of the city of Shat Gambuj Mosque is Bagerhat, Sundarban, Khulna, Khalifatabad. Right, Khalifatabad. All of you are a lot of thanks for answering this question properly. Dear students, now you will have to give me the answer of the question number 2. What does word heritage number 1? Yes, you are right. Heritage means the places and heritage means the places and sites which we got from past, and pass on, for the generation of the entire world, for the future generation, of the entire world, Thanks. Then, what dominates the planning of the number 2, the tradition, of Islamic architecture, and the decoration of Turkish architecture. Dominates the planning of the mosque city. Now, the next question, what does UNESCO stand for? The question number three. Nations Educational Educational Scientific and Cultural Organization and Cultural Organization. Dear students, thank you all for giving me the feedback of the lesson properly. Dear students, now I will give you homework related to the lesson. Now write down the homework on your paper. Dear students, write a paragraph on Shat Gambuj Mosque. Dear students, see you later in the next class. So, goodbye for today. I hope all of you will be very, very careful about your health and studies. So, no more today.